Here's the president speaking to reporters right before he left for his European trip. Roll tape.
Well, we do have a lot of allies, but we cannot be taken advantage of. We're being taken advantage of by the European Union. We lost $151 billion last year on trade. And on top of that, we spend at least 70% for NATO. And frankly, it helps them a lot more than it helps us.
All right, very clearly, he's telling the Europeans, pay up, defend yourselves. Well, here is European Council President Donald Tusk responding to what President Trump just said. Roll tape.
Dear America, appreciate your allies. After all, you don't have that many.
Oh, wow. Oh really? Ouch. Okay. Joining us now, former U.S.